Alrighty, and we're going on to my survival work. Okay, so it's nearly night, so I'll just start. Actually, let's go back up. And we'll start exploring when it comes to morning. Oh yeah, this is a title update 31 if you're wondering. If you want this seed, I'll put it down in the description below. A dark oak there. Should be enough. Maybe a bit too much. Just go back to the house and make. So, I seen a cave in a swamp nearby and I might start using it, so. Anything to burn. Nope. See if there's anything in the ch snow. Leave that burn. And just get a bit of food. Purple tree. Oh, that's enough. Fuck it. And hopefully I didn't drop my iron sword into the lava. Nope. Phew. Ah, shit. Fucking bastards. I was at level 17 until I died. Fucking lava, fucking mine. Thing I see there, right there. Yeah, that's what I was going fuck. What the fuck? Don't mind if I do. Clear out here. Which looks better? Dashed. I think I'll go with the dark oak wood for now. Might use these two. I'll go to sleep. And start this in the morning. There's another cave.
very dark. And you've lost your house.
Fuck off. I'm broadcasting. Oh, back. Okay, right, I have enough of a bed, I just make that shit. And there's any mechanisms, a few levers. Do it for now. So, the first tip for Minecraft I would use is don't go away from your spawn point that much. Don't go that far away from it. Because it will come in handy to be near your spawn point when you die and don't have a bed. Another tip is never stay around in one place, even if you have all your materials in one place. Keep exploring around the world and go back to your materials later in the day or a few days maybe, and bring a bed with you later. Just so none of the monsters get you. So a swamp here. This is, oh, this is the one I seen yesterday. Might choose that one too. I think it's up here maybe. Ah, here we go, yeah. Or is it? No. Jesus, I'll fuck it anyway. Ah, look, I'll leave it. A few blocks is all it is anyway. Ah, this is it. There we are. Something wrong? Do I need redstone underneath it? Maybe above it? Shit. Okay. had stolen. Have enough for pressure plates. Good. Eskel may want a few more pressure plates. Oh, this is what it's connected to. Oh, I don't know. And here we're at a dead end, okay. Okay, so I think this is the end of this adventure for now. I might make another video. Did I actually give no hit? I might make another video, maybe today, tomorrow, maybe Friday, not sure. Could even Saturday before I make another video. I have... Yeah, probably tomorrow, Friday. Anyway. Hey, cool.